to see you get on. Well, end of the line.
Welcome. Welcome to
the only ones on that train?
You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here in the city so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to... Dear Dr. Breed, why has the company seen fit to suppress our reproductive cycle? Sincerely, your concerns.
Get in here, quick! Keep moving!
Hey, Gordon! The Citadel's on full alert. I've never seen it lit up like that. Get out of City 17 as fast as you can, Gordon. Take the old canals, right? They'll get you to Eli's lab. It's a dangerous route, but there's a whole network of refugees, and they'll help you if they can. I'd come with you, but I gotta look after Dr. Kleiner. Oh, and before I forget, I think you dropped this back in Black Mesa. Good luck out there, buddy. You're gonna need it.
Thank you.
Get in here, hurry! Civil protection's on. wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see it with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
In time, Doc. We gotta move out before the Combine picks us up. We're just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. We gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. Chopper down, and you should be able to tear off from Eli's place.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Farewell, Dr. Freeman.
For freedom!
Give him hell, Doc.
Thank you. It is you, brother. I apologize. But no harm done. Five minutes of at least.
Medical system engaged. It's all ready for you. Good, here we go. Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach.
Administered. structure detected.
After you.
systems engaged. Morphine administered.
Sorry to take so long, Gordon. Looks like you could have used some help. I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Mossman.
Detected.
Watch out for the hoppers! They're everywhere!
Freeman, the combine.
Thank you.
Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman. Fine.
Barney said you were on the way. He's split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse on the head.
The suppression device will, suppress anyone coming through unless we shut it down. Then let's go!
Ensure that humanity's trust in you is not misguided. Do what is right, Dr. Serve mankind.
So much for stealth.
Back here. I need to get it open.
deal with them. Then I'll work the security console. Great. I'll open this up. Connect the sky bridge. We need to let reinforcements come through from every possible direction. If any more citizens come through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Since you shut off the suppressor and open the gate, we can really move things through now.
Morphine administered. Warning. Vital signs critical.
Mentors are partly to blame, of course. My disappointment in Eli Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow over the unfortunate choice of career.
I'll take him
don't
from here.
Struggle. I'm sorry.
It's no use. There's no time, Alex. He's on his way to the portal. You'll need this.
Dr. Mossman, Judith, look after my father.
Don't you worry.
Dad, I'm not saying goodbye.
Never.
Come on, Gordon. Let's go. Gordon, we haven't known each other very long, but... I know you didn't have to do this. I had to rescue my father, but you... Well... Thanks for coming after me.
It's me you should be concerned.
Hey, listen!
I can still deliver...
That's him!
...not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment. A host body must be joking. I can't possibly...
There he is!
Oh, all right, damn it, if that's what it takes. Hurry, he's right behind
me.
Oh, shit.
Damn it, not again.
A gravity gun. He doesn't have a clue, does he? I wonder where he's going. Dark fusion reactor. It powers their tunneling entanglement device. We'll never have a chance like this again. We've got to stop Dr. Breen. I can't shut it down. Looks like he's turned over control to the other side. You'll have to go into the core and do what you can. Get in the elevator and I'll let you in. Don't forget to charge your wrist. Do your worst, Gordon. But be careful.
Dr. Freeman. Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose.
Come on, Gordon. We've got to get out of here. Maybe we still have...